Some of us were relaxing over the President's Day weekend. A group of people was hard at work giving students and staff at a local school something they can be proud of. Ryan Ross stopped by Broad Street School in Bridgeton to check out the cafeteria rescue.
The smiles of the students seeing their new cafeteria for the first time helped light up the new Cheetah Cafe.
Man, this is amazing. I never expected this.
The idea for the improvements was months in the making, but the actual work was started and completed this past weekend. School officials contacted Low Temp Industries, a company based in Georgia, about purchasing a breakfast cart, and soon learned they also perform what they call cafeteria rescues, turning this into this.
They came in, they measured four or five times. They sent me drawings and different, you know, schematics that they thought would go well with the cafeteria. We had it board approved, and here we are today. It's wonderful.
14-hour day Friday, Saturday, and 8.5 on Sunday, and when we finished, it was a wrap. It's great that this community decided to invest back in the lives of the children, because that's what we're here for. That's what this is all about.
The district used the facility improvement budget to fund the renovation, and the entire rescue was recorded with the goal of making it into a show. As faculty and staff checked out the new paint, countertops, and signs on the wall, their excitement nearly matched the students.
They're just going to be so ecstatic about being able to come here every day. A place now is their home away from home, and just have a great time while they're here.
This is just beyond words. The pictures didn't do it justice. It's just really wonderful.
In addition to the cosmetic changes, staff hopes that the bright colors and positive atmosphere of the Cheetah Cafe inspire students to make healthier choices in the lunch line.
We eat with our eyes, so, you know, as the kids come through and they see how beautiful and wonderful the kitchen is, they're going to be more apt to taking some of those, you know, fresh fruits and vegetables and things that they haven't, you know, taken before, just because it's going to look so much nicer.
And as students sat down to enjoy their first lunch in the new cafe, they were amazed at how much of a difference just a few days could make.
The old car is kind of old, so the new car was kind of different. It looks kind of fun.
That's amazing. I mean, like, when we walked in, like, we see so much happy faces because, I mean, how from it went from, like, the old cafeteria, like, to this.
It was, like, surprising because who knew that over this weekend they could get so much stuff done like this.
In Bridgeton, Ryan Ross, NBC 40 News.